Christian, thank you. New tonight, a child is in serious condition after a dangerous fall from an escalator. It happened at the SEARS Department Store in the Bel Air Mall yesterday, just before 3 o'clock. Officials tell Local 15 News an 11-year-old fell from the top of the escalator on the second floor of the store. Officials have not released the name of the child.